The UNM men's basketball team has been perfect away from the pit against the Mountain West competition, going 5-0, matching the amount it had all of last season. And now they're looking for similar production with 3 out of their next 4 at the pit, starting with San Jose State. And guess who's back after sitting out the last 2 games with a lower leg injury? Alex Kirk returned to the starting lineup. He played 19 minutes and scored 13 points. And now his backup, Obach Ajet, he had just 2 points, but they were nice. Check this out. Throws down the two-handed flush, and it was another steady night for Cameron Bairstow. He led New Mexico with 14 points and 7 rebounds. But here is the play of the night. This is Arthur Edwards, who we haven't seen a whole lot of in conference play. They yelled at him to shoot it. Oh, and he does. Throws it down. My goodness. The Lobos pound San Jose State 72-47, improving to 17-4 overall, 8-1 in conference play. The topic of the night, the return of Alex Kirk.